in front of the Walmart on 49, where earlier this evening a pedestrian was struck by a Gulfport police cruiser. 49 is shut from Airport Road to Creosote Road as the scene is investigated.